Selling seed on the market is subject to a set of rules and procedures. These were established in the last century to guarantee seed quality to farmers who bought them. Two main systems have been implemented, which differ notably by the role of public institutions. One, developed in the United States, relies on the market to control and guarantee the quality of the seed. The other system, implemented in Europe, involves public bodies in the process of seed marketing and certification. In Europe, varieties must be registered in the European catalog via national catalogs in order to be placed on the market. During the registration process, public bodies test seeds to check whether they comply with the three main requirements: distinctness, uniformity, and stability. Firstly, the new variety should differ by at least one characteristic from the other commonly known varieties. Secondly, these characteristics must be expressed uniformly within plants of that variety. Finally, the characteristics must not change in subsequent generations. In the case of agricultural species, for example, cereals, new varieties must also comply with the value of cultivation and use requirements. This means that they must be better varieties also from an agronomic point of view, for example, more productive or more resistant to disease. After registration comes certification in order to check the identity, health, and quality of seeds. It may be carried out before putting seed on the market or after checking the seed lots in the market. The former is used for agricultural species. The latter is usually applied to vegetables. These registered varieties, like any industrial products, can also be protected by intellectual property rights and obtain the so-called plant breeder rights either at the national level or at EU level via the Community Plant Variety Office.